touch on how I edit eyes.
Okay, so the QR code for the brush I use will be at the end. Just follow what I do. I'm not good at explaining. The name of the brush is Soft Brush. Get the eye color and put the layer on Multiply. Make these loops. Turn this thing on. You should have these little moons. Repeat the process. Do not change the eye color, just go on Multiply. It should get darker by itself. Again. Should start with something like this. Merge the layers. Get another layer and set it on add. Cover the little moons. Adjust the opacity, it depends on the eye color. Blur gently, might take several tries. Add a dot of white. Blur the outside of the white dot. I forgot to do this, but go back to the Multiply layer and blur the bottom. Make another add layer. Go on, the glitter pen. Just tap it once. Adjust it to the center. Again. Change to this brush. Make two small dots, one on top, the other on the opposite side at the bottom. This is optional, but go on the eye color and make this line. chose multiply. Turn it off. NVM just use white. Now go on, add. Mess with the opacity. I also forgot to do this at the beginning, but go on a multiply layer and use a purple shade. On again. Change the opacity to your liking. Blur. It should look like this now. New layer. Do this if you want. Erase like this. Is okay to mess up. Repeat. Duplicate it. Blur is so that it creates a glow. I know some of you like to add eyelashes. So create a new layer. Do not do the eyelashes like this. No, not like that. Just do this. Do a second one if you want. The bottom ones are optional. And now you are done. That's the car code.